This is Sally. Sally pays a lot of taxes. Income taxes, payroll taxes, sales taxes, and even the corporate income tax. But government gives Sally a lot of stuff, like national defense, highways, social security, and even bridges to nowhere. In fact, Sally is like the majority of Americans. Government spends more money on her behalf than she pays in taxes. Even for middle-class people like Sally, for each dollar they pay in taxes, the government spends $1.15 on their behalf. Sally may not even know that it's being spent, or even like how it's being spent, but government is spending it anyway. The difference is even greater for those who make less money than Sally. Let's meet Bob. Bob pays less in taxes than Sally does, and the government spends a lot more on Bob. Studies show that for every dollar someone like Bob pays in taxes, the government spends $10 on his behalf. So where does the money for all this extra spending come from? Let's meet Jane. Jane makes more money than both Bob and Sally, and she pays a lot in taxes. The government gives Jane a lot of stuff too, but the amount of taxes she pays is far more than what the government spends on her. Taking the extra taxes from Jane to pay for Sally and Bob's extra stuff is called redistribution. And right now, government is redistributing more than $826 billion a year from a small group of taxpayers like Jane to a growing number of people like Sally and Bob. It kind of makes you wonder, how are we going to reduce the deficit and pay down the national debt if government seems cheap to so many, but expensive to so few? To learn more about redistribution and how it affects you, log on to www.taxfoundation.org.